fight. Oh!
Well, well. You are persistent, aren't you?
Indeed I am, fair maiden.
You have the other part of the Eye of the Serpent, don't you? Give it back to me, or the child will suffer the consequences.
How about you just give me the kid, and I beat you with my bare hands?
Your manners, brat. Your old man isn't here now, is he? I don't have time for this. Murat, take care of this scum and get the amulet back for me.
I'm sorry, who? Murat?
Damn witch. She got away again.
Mihayat, welcome to my humble encampment. It is not every day that I have the opportunity to receive such illustrious visitors.
Are you a vampire rat?
Unfortunately, your adventure must end here. My sincerest apologies that I cannot show you the hospitality of the Ottomans with a cup of chai. It cannot be helped, however. My appetite is high, and I have my orders. Have at you!
Murat Reis. Now, what do you do? Go do it again, aren't you? Oh, you just came out of a pool of blood. Alright, what else do you do? Okay. Alright, now you can come out of the pool of blood, and I'm gonna beat your face. Oh, you just walked into me! What else you got? Okay, that's a dope move. What? I can heal, by the way, right? Yay. Alright, you can come out of here. Bro, don't walk into me, bro. I'm just gonna go up here, is that cool? Bro! What y'all? He should do it like one more time, right? Shink. Yeah, they should make more rat-based games. Oh, he walked into me again. It was wild. I could probably just, yeah. Thank God for that heal, yo. That heal feels so good to be able to. Beep. Yo, I wonder if I could parry his attack. Didn't hit me. Wham. Okay. I don't think that's fully against me. We got a new move. What are you doing? Listen here. One of these times is gonna hit me, bro. And then I'll be looking real stupid. He'll do all the damage. I'll be like, no, I should have blocked it. But it's not hitting me. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, what you got? What you got? Come on. Oh, hold on. Hello there. When I'm hitting him and he doesn't exist, not like this. Oh, show you again. Let me just heal. Oh, he got me. Hello there. Bro, what am I hitting? Go you again. Ah, let me heal, bro. Let me heal a little, bro. Why am I not blocking that? I'm an idiot, bro. No lie, I tried to hit him with the belly flop of justice. One of these days, I'm gonna realize I don't need to be. Bro, please, let me just punch you. Let me hit you with swift. Bro, how it? Man's nowhere on the screen. Alright, bro. I hit you with this smooth finish. Again, I will remember to block that. Shaw! Alright. You'll do it again? Alright, bro. Come on, what you got? Ka-cha!
Fire. This is not possible.
It was quite very possible. Your moves were incredibly predictable. You know, if you were the actual Vlad Dracula Tepes, I don't ever stood a chance. I'm a rat.
Sorry, Flora. May the night give me shelter, and the shadows take pity on me.
You had a cool moveset. I have a dash ability now. What does that do? Ooh. Shutaku.
Would you like to buy something? Thank you.
with this, I can finish Mollyska. And I'll have some left for yours. Thank you very much, little one. Here's the barn key. We've got cockles and mussels aplenty. Please take some for your trip.
Madam, you're a darling. Thank you very much.
Alrighty, that was a process. We got the scarf and we got the barn key, which I don't know what this does though. Oh, I know what that was supposed to do. Okay, we're actually making progress somewhere else now. Let's go. Let's see what this place is. Cliff of Winds, can I? Hold on. Because I'm about to end the session, but before I do. I'm not gonna lie to you, Clip of Winds seems mad annoying. Okay, so that's the door. Will they insta kill me? Yup.
I am going to lock myself in the amulet, and I am not coming out. Help me some progress.
Just as I feared, the Cliff of Wind spot would be mad annoying. Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, and the boss fight's right here, too? Shoot. Tell you what we finna do. Was a quick old save spoop. That's the best spot right here. Okay. I don't know if I'm up to dealing with that Cliff of Winds area, but if I can just, if it's just really getting that boss fight and then just moving on after that, and I'm done with the Cliff of Winds area, I'll call it good. I hate platform areas like that. It's like sucks. Cool. No thanks. So we're going to end the session here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed these episodes of Curse of the Sea Rats. Now, when it comes to actually me getting to that spot, I had to get the wool for the lady, which was needed premium wool, which was 1,500 gold. I'm going to tell you right now, there's some dudes locked in a cage, and they trick you into, if you let them out, they'll beat you up and steal your money. So if you had the money to get that scarf, if you let them out, you won't have it. I don't know if you even get the money back. So you have to grind your way to get the money, to get the wool, to get the scarf materials, to get the key to get to the barn, to get to where you need next. But please don't do what I did and mess up. But either way, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed the videos. And if you did, please give them a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Take it easy out there, everybody.